now the echo's gone.
Oh. I just noticed something. You got a rat tail?
Yeah.
You got
a mullet.
What you got going there? I've never noticed that.
Yeah.
Hey, you got a mullet.
Okay. Nice.
What do they call the mullet?
I didn't know that. Yeah. By side and stuff.
Yeah.
Yeah, it took me 10 years to grow it.
I'm just waiting for Leatherface to let us there now.
Hey, I was getting the craziest. I was getting the craziest echoes. Now the echoes are gone.
There was some definitely. I mean, I'm not gonna hop over to the ghost or anything, but there was definitely.
Yeah, it was crazy. This was like the craziest show ever. It was almost like everybody was on Mad Honey except for me.
Except for you.
Yeah, I was the only sober one.
I'm impatient without it.
Hey, I'm trying to get Tim Capello on the show. Tristan should know. He's a musician. He plays the saxophone. He was on Lost Boys. Tina Turner.
The random shirtless.
Yeah. And he can play.
I still believe.
Yeah, he can. He can play. We don't need another hero for Face.
Try to get him. I got a lot of questions about everything about what the fuck that was, why that even happened in the Lost Boys.
It was cool to go to Santa Cruz, California. That was only 4 hours away.
Yeah, Santa Cruz.
It was
kind of
cool. It was kind of cool to go there and see a lot of the spots. It was pretty neat.
People are strange.
I thought there's a lot of celebrities that live near you.
Yeah, Tim Capello, he emailed me one time. We communicated by email, and it's in regard to a possible comic book on Mad Max. And then, so now I'm trying to communicate with him again, so hopefully I can get through to him. And I want to see how much baby oil he uses to put all over his chest. And
rubs the lotion on his skin, or else he gets the fucking vampire again.
Oh my god.
Put the lotion in the basket.
Alright, fellas, I gotta get going.
Yeah, I better get going too. Yeah. Okay. Alright, guys. Alright.
Yo, Face, make sure you put my show on Roku, because that'll get a lot of hits. It's short, so it shouldn't be a hard upload. Right.
Yep. All right.
Good night, guys. Okay. Oh, God. Okay. I'll get that part deleted.
You said you already deleted it.
I deleted it off my Facebook. Okay, then I'll take it off.
This about me to the internet, are you? And you said no, and then you went right home and did it, and you published it on your blog. They're not my friends.
Okay, I'll get it off. God damn it. In fact, I'll do it right now. We'll just fucking go to the pizza place later.
Easy way to keep punishing me. Yeah, Faces is a big bully. He bullied me, but you're best friends with him. But like you said, he hates me and all this shit he talked about me, but he's best friends with you. So I have to hide back here in the room so you can talk to him. This guy that bullied me and hates my guts and thinks I'm a piece of shit, but you're best friends with him. I'm confused. You're the one that was giving me all the information on how much Faces hates my guts, and then you're sitting there doing shows with him. So I don't feel safe at all. I have to hide in the back room. You're the one that told me how much he hates my guts, and then you do radio shows with him? Like, I'm confused.
The story about story is not, look.
I know, I deleted it the day that you said you were deleting it because you're a rapist liar, so I deleted it. Yeah, you kept telling me I was crazy and it wasn't there. And I said, look, it's right there, and you said I had schizophrenia.
Well, I thought you were talking about Facebook.
There's a turd. No, I told you, Jasmine online several times.
I don't want to get through that damn pizza. All you're doing is fucking yelling at me.
Okay, well, because I had to be locked in a room for you to do a radio show with my bully. So you're the victim after I had to be locked in a back room for 2 hours. And now you're the victim while I'm locked in a back room for 2 hours. Okay, yeah, you're the victim. Okay.
scaring the